General Manoj Mukund Naravane visited the Siachen base camp on Thursday, his maiden visit to any forward post after assuming the charge of Army Chief. The Army Chief underlined the importance of armed forces in the inhospitable conditions, adding that soldiers may be working at a distance but are very close to his heart. General Naravane also laid wreaths to pay tribute to martyrs at the Siachen War Memorial.